Well, the Making Waves series here at Jacob Burns Center is really a complex of three main author films. The first one being Closer to the Moon. The second one is Child's Pose. It will be the closing night of the series. Child's Pose is the Romanian nomination to the Oscars this year. It's a film that brings again in front page the iconic actress that is Luminița Gheorghiu. And I believe that it is for all these reasons, for this film being so intense in terms of acting and in terms of the story, that Călin Pătărnețăr had the Golden Bear in Berlin this year. So it's one of the star films. And then again, we're presenting one of Corneliu Porumboiu's films, in fact, his last film, The Evening Falls on Bucharest. And this is again a film that is very bitter, very humoristic, very well acted.
We're going to have three more titles on show. One of them, it's domestic, it's a comedy, but it's quite an absurd comedy, very Romanian style, but with a topic that could be relevant for everyone, because it's about the love, our relation we have with our pets. We have this year also the winners of this year's Transylvania International Film Festival, meaning the best Romanian feature, which was surprisingly a documentary this year called Here I Mean There, by Laura Căpățână-Iuler, and a short film made by Radu Jude, Shadow of a Cloud. I can only hope that this very focused and strong selection of Romanian films will make waves here in Pleasantville, where the Romanian cinema already has an audience, thanks to our previous Romanian film showcases.